kimchi jjigae udon. You need to try this.
So we have leftover kimchi jjigae. I'm just gonna reheat this.
Gonna add some warmness.
Boiling again. We're just gonna add our udon to this. You only really have to let the udons cook for about 5 minutes. I add some spring onions and re-season if needed.
Wow, that's so good.